Hit it. How? How you feel, brother?
Feeling good.
You feel good?
Feeling good.
Ain't so much bone, brother. How you feel, man?
I feel all right.
I call your name. I don't want no people to know you're in here.
Yeah.
How you feel, brother?
Right.
Hey, yeah. Sure getting down. Look at him. Ha. We're gonna have a bunk.
What's up, y'all? Beer King back again for some more beer tasting. Today I've been doing a lot of these beer taste offs, right? And one of my co-workers at work talking about beers and beer drinking and shit. Talking about different types of beers. He does some beer tasting and stuff, and he's asking me. So I try some certain beers and stuff. And he says, you know, he would want to try that, I think the Blue Moon Honey Wheat Ale, right? I told him I tried it, it was cool. I told him to try the Sam Adams Summer Ale. And, you know, he tried both of them. But then he kind of like asked me if I'd been a taste off comparisons between those two beers here. I said, no, I haven't. And so since I recently did a Blue Moon taste off and a Sam Adams taste off, you know, I figured that I'd give it a try. You know, he just texted me right now and sent a picture of the beers. So I'm gonna try Blue Moon Honey Wheat Ale or Summer Honey Wheat Ale and Sam Adams Summer Ale. See which one has the better. You know. I got both beers right here. The Sam Adams. And we won. So what I'm going to do is do the whole bottle this thing. Review the beers and go from there. Yeah, of course, I put beer advocates, which is the most fun type of thing. And literally, the Blue Moon, oh shit, that's the wrong beer, that's a fucking Sam Adams. Boston Lager didn't like that beer very much. Here's the Blue Moon. So, BA, of course, we look up BA opinion. Beer Advocates. We have the Blue Moon. A C plus, sort of the bros. Sam Adams Summer Ale has a B minus, and some of the bros. They're pretty much both American pale wheat ales. Right? Same type of beers. You know. The Sam Adams is a little bit stronger than the 5.3 to 5.2. There's not much of a difference as far as the beers. Fucking ingredients, I have fucking no idea. You know. When I did the review, I actually liked both beers. So, you know, refreshing wheat, ale craft with clover, honey with a hint of sweetness and a touch of orange peel. For circus notes, whatever. Shit. This one has brewed with lemon, peels, grains of Paradise Samuel Adams Summer Ale is a classic. So one's brewed with honey and brewed with lemon. Alright? So, I gotta keep my body up for the beer tasting, you know what I'm saying? So, this is a regular drink. not good to waste good beer, you know what I'm saying? So, let's crack these bitches open. And, go from there, right? So, this is the Blue Moon. Blue Moon is right there. And for being a wheat, oh shit, fuck it open. For these being wheat bears, maybe because it's a pale American pale. They don't have the typical texture of a regular wheat bear. But if you look at both these bitches right now, they both got good head. You know what I'm saying? Maybe a two finger head. You know. So. Both colors pretty much the same, you know. Not too much. I think I don't know if it's cold or I think it's just a glass, but this one's, they're both the same color, same bubblage, everything. Come on, then it go to me. So let's start off with the Blue Moon Honey Wheat Ale. Right. Blue Moon Honey Wheat Summer Honey Wheat. Pass on gay, but what was that? C plus? Wherever kids. It's good, I like the last time. Ain't in mind. So get my dog back here this time. I heard some noise that got scared. Get my fucking dog back here to protect the beer king. Right? So this is Sammy Adams. Summer Ale. Shit foot on him. This one tastes better. This is not bad. But as far as these two, I think Blue Moon tastes better. I think it does. Not a whole lot better, but as far as a little flavor, I think it's the honey maybe. That gives it a little sweeter taste, but I don't know. This is they're both good beers. One made with honey and orange. This one made with the lemon peels and grains of paradise. Where the fuck paradise? Who the fuck's green in paradise? Anyways, why is it fucking beer advocates always rate the beers better than I do? Because between these two, this was rated a C plus or C minus thing. This was rated a B minus. Actually, yeah, the motherfuckers are opposite. But I give it more of a C. Strong C plus. Right? This one's a B. Not a whole lot better, but it tastes better. And then this does a tad bit. Not a whole lot. You know, but they're both good beers. Yeah, that's it. Right, so y'all try it out. You know, I like doing beer comparisons because that's how the folks beer tastes better. Right, so this Beer King, Blue Moon's on top, Summer Honey Wheat, sounds gay, but it tastes good, right? So Beer King, like always, drink responsibly, don't drink and drive, and don't be a dumbass, right? Late. Chuck my clip, chuck the dope boys.